You're watching NBC 5 News, first at 4.
Gets a taste of the latest health food craze.
We'll serve up Tahitian Noni and show you where you can find it. That's right after the break. Have you heard about the latest health food craze? It's called Tahitian Noni.
It is an exotic fruit that some people say has amazing health benefits. Now there's a restaurant opening in North Texas that serves up everything Noni.
So this is a Noni fruit.
West Village in Dallas is a long way from Tahiti, but that's where you'll find an entire cafe dedicated to this unusual-looking tropical fruit.
You ever heard of noni fruit?
I have, yes.
Yeah, it's something I've not heard of, so I'm going to get an education maybe with a lot of you. Noni fruit, though, has been used by native Polynesians for vitality. They use it to ease pain as well as treat illness.
A lot of people drink this noni juice every day.
Now 7:16 today, the Road Warrior checks out a new Atlanta restaurant with some interesting cuisine.
What is noni for those folks out there, and why should I care if I'm watching and I want to be healthy? I understand that you can actually not even ingest it, but you can put it on your skin, and it's very good for your skin. But, I mean, people swear by it. Do you take this stuff? Do you take this on a regular basis?
Every morning.
Women of all ages want to stay looking and feeling their best. There's a healthy beauty movement right now, and one of the trends is in weight management. Now, we've seen lots of diets, lots of programs out there for managing your weight.
But this is a program that really is targeting women from 40 and beyond, keeping our figures.
That's
and
right.
What is it called?
It's called Tahiti Trim Plan 40. It's by a company called Tahitian Noni International. This is a really great example of the newest development in weight management.
Isn't
which is
it?
Yes, it is. These are some of the products that they have.
Okay.
They're all natural ingredients, including the noni fruit, antioxidants.
Okay.
They help control your food cravings, like not running for your chocolate, which we all like
to
do.
And this really helps?
It really does. They work off of phases. They also help you balance your hormones, which is very important to women that are over 40, help you avoid those weight loss plateaus and keep the weight off for a long period of time.
Now tell me about noni, because my wife is a big fan of noni. What is it?
Noni is the fruit actually grows in the Pacific Islands. And those islanders use for health benefits. And there is a lot of antioxidants.
Okay.
And so.
So what's the atmosphere like in the cafe?
Atmosphere is very warm. And you feel like you're in the Tahiti.
That is Katarina Vitt skating in Times Square, where it was about 29 degrees, to help Tahitian Noni launch a line of beauty products. Terrell Owens gave the company's juices partial credit for his ability to play in the Super Bowl.
Owens' recovery process has had lots of help, even with God as his doctor. T.O. has been drinking Noni juice. It's an obscure fruit known as the aspirin of the ancients. Noni fruit grows in volcanic soil. It's been around for 2,000 years. The ancient Polynesians believe noni juice cured everything, including injured muscles, bones, and tissue. So Owens has been guzzling the stuff.
And as far as tropical fruit goes, it isn't pretty at all.
That's right. But some people are paying big bucks to get their hands on this noni fruit. Actually, it's the juice they want. Some believe it cures everything from arthritis to cramps to cancer.
Opal Wills, almost 80 years old, also credits the juice for her renewed sense of youth.
It made a difference. That I can answer. It really made a difference with the feeling of my body.
We're in the middle of Times Square, but pretend you're in Tahiti. I'm in a grass skirt on an ice rink. I'm Julie Chay, and I'll explain coming up in a live report. Tell me why you guys are doing this.
Well, we thought it was so cold here in New York, and we bring some warmth to the wintertime. So we're going to build Tahiti in Times Square to help promote our Tahitian line of beauty products and spa products that we're bringing here.
Well, thank you for bringing these dancers out here, and we'll have more for you next hour.
Anyone out there who knows how to fix tendonitis so that Jeanette Barber can walk and get out of the wheelie cart, please call our show.
In a plea to her viewers, Rosie asked for help for her friend who's been suffering from severe tendonitis in her ankles for the past 3 years.
I got three, four, five, six, maybe six letters is all on the noni juice. And for some reason, I just wanted to try it.
Now, just 1 month later, check out the incredible results in this sneak peek of an upcoming Rosie episode.
You need help?
Nope.
All right.
I can actually stand now. I have benefited so much from that in so many ways.
Well, you can buy noni juice through the internet or from private distributors.
Now there's a new health drink that is hitting the U.S. market. It comes from across the ocean.
Doctors and physicians alike are touting its health benefits.
It's called Tahitian Noni juice. Its uniqueness and health benefits have been revered in the French Polynesian Islands for more than 2,000 years. It's been on the Discovery Channel and CNN, and it was just recently listed in the Physician's Death Reference, or PDR, as a supplement for those suffering from diabetes, high blood pressure, and digestive problems.
Now, so far, this juice is only sold through distributors, not in stores. But that's about to change. The owner of the Starbucks chain is in negotiations to begin Tahitian cafes across the country where Noni juice and other French Polynesian health foods will be sold.
And here's a really great trade-up. Rather than a sugary soda, try 100% natural beverage like Tahitian Noni juice made from the superfruit Noni. It'll increase energy levels, boost the immune system, and rid the body of harmful free radicals.
It's a product that is
after being turned on.
Red.
Knock it back.
Juice really does promote.